Welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Jim Greig, the president of Benchmark Metals. And Jim, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Thanks for having us, Steve.
Yeah, talking about the AGB zone and some real good work that was done here recently. Just tell everyone about the numbers because they are quite substantial again.
Yeah, we just put out some drill results from the assay lab that came from last year's drill program. And it's quite a long, high-grade result from surface, 122 meters of 1.7 grams gold equivalent. So that is gold and silver that starts at surface. And the AGB zone is now defining itself as a large resource area with potential for quite a large open pit when we get to engineering here in the summer.
Yeah, lots of characteristics in the AGB zone as well about broad zones and things like that. You're learning a lot in these drill results.
Yeah, that's right. And AGB saw limited mining 30 years ago. And we are now showing that it was only very limited mining. There's an extreme amount of new material available to mine. And this new drill hole has extended mineralization another 170 meters past the old workings. So it shows that there's a big gap that's perhaps very mineable with good grade gold and silver.
Now, obviously, we've talked about in the past that you're working towards this mineral resource update. And there's more numbers to come out on this particular zone that, as you mentioned, could increase the tonnage in total. That will all lead towards this resource update, right? This is very important results leading up to something.
That's right. All of these results we've been putting out since the end of last year and into January and February will all be compiled and put into the new resource estimate. And our resource modeler has actually already started initial work. But these new results out today and new results to come over the next few weeks will still be included within the resource.
Jim, I'm just interested in sort of the reaction you're getting from shareholders, from people who are interested in your story about lawyers and just seeing the scale that is the potential there of what this project can be.
I think the surprise reaction, especially over the last 2 months with these glaring large results, is that we still remain undervalued as a market capitalization. And so the encouraging part there is the stock is holding and it's starting to and grow with a bit of momentum. But I think these drill results will all contribute to a very large global resource estimate from three close zones. And it's a bit of a marquee moment when this resource is published because Benchmark goes from a purely a drilling exploration company to a company that is moving towards development and mining very quickly. And that's the value to get into this story now.
All right, Jim, thanks very much for providing these updates, important steps before you get to that point, of course, and appreciate the time. Thank you.
As always, a pleasure. Thanks, Steve.
All right, there's Jim Greig, the president of Benchmark Metals.